Communication plays a vital role in the existence of all living organism. Mean of communication varies according of to organism. Dark bark birds chirp, bees buzz while humans talk using their vocal cords to make varied sounds. Just recently, someone asked how fish communicate within their defined space. The response to this question is somewhat complex. You see, for several species of fish, complex moves and varied emission of chemicals sends a message. Although the role of an alpha male fish within a defined space is not defined by nature, rather such role is earned amongst tank mates and peers within the space in which the fish actually live, some fish are able to flex colors to send a particular message to other fish it finds itself around. Some fish will emit a smell or chemical hormone which indicate to other fish passing by that it is ready to mate. That same fish may sight a particular danger and merely wriggle its fins or tail, sending a message of warning to other fish species within the same space. For fish like the puffer fish, when feeling threatened it goes into defensive mode. This suggests that it will hurt you or have the potential to hurt you, although it may not be in any position to do such. The constant movement of the fish mouth does not in any way suggest that it is having a talk with a tank mate, or that it has dementia and is actually speaking to itself. The movement of the mouth of the fish is merely the fish taking in oxygen, which is transported throughout the fish circulation system and used by the fish cell network. The miscommunication between fish species usually result in lip lock moments where a fish holds another fish lip with each pulling or pushing the other. Female egg-laying fish usually sends out a particular hormone, which informs the potential suitors that the eggs in her system are now mature, and that it welcomes its engagement in the fertilization process. Some egg-laying fish requires the male to squeeze the eggs in the abdomen out, while other fish will dispel eggs, while mint from the male is being ejected at the same time, to fertilize the eggs being laid. After the process, both fishes are on their own merry way. These fish do not necessarily commit to one set partners. This level of understanding amongst varied fish species is considered a conditioned behavior, one in which each fish of this type is designed to behave this way, based on nature. Share in the commentary section below your take on this issue.